Are you tired of going into the bathroom and finding a pile of toilet paper on the floor or gobs of toilet paper in the toilet? I'm Jendi from jendisjournal.com and I have a tip that can help you with that. Before you put a new roll of toilet paper on the holder, squeeze it, yes, squeeze the toilet paper, so that you crease the tube inside. And then as a child or a pet hits it and it goes around, it will stop instead of just spin and spin. So this tip can save you time, toilet paper, and money.